response? How is the response? How's it going?
Response
doing great. The movie shoot begin.
Date I
think 10th of February, I think. 6th to 7th of February.
Your reach only got. Namaste people, what's up? So today is an extremely, extremely special day. Enduku ante title chusina artham ayyundi that we are with the woman of Tak Jagadish. So let's just welcome Ritu Verma and Aishwarya Ratesh. Hi guys,
hi,
how are you guys? Etlundi response, how's the response? How's it going?
Response
great.
You would like to talk first, Aishwarya, go ahead.
Okay. I make this choice for you both.
The response is great. And I think after a long time, it's a family movie. I think Tak Jagadish will definitely be a family. You're going to be watching, entering into our family. So, a family entertainer.
Lovely. Over to you, Ritu.
I can't wait to watch the film. I watched it in parts. Dubbing chestunappudu koncham koncham chusanu. But I'm yet to watch the entire film. So I'm going to be watching it with my entire family. So I'm really looking forward to it. It's a film that is a mix of everything. It has, different emotions, family bonding, romance, action and everything. So all sections of audience will definitely enjoy watching this film.
Okay, I have this one. I have a couple of questions to ask you guys, like chinu punu things only. So, can I just start it?
Yeah, please. Sure, go ahead.
So this is one question where I personally also so want to know about it. So, it's like portrayal of women in Telugu cinemas has evolved, if you see, from the past few years, if at all you see. How do you feel about it? Like that you're able to do some challenging characters at the same time?
I think in olden days, you would see a lot of strong female characters in Telugu cinema. You know, actresses like Savitri Garu or, Jaya Pradha Garu, Jaya Sudha Garu. They were known for playing strong female characters on screen. But I think the past few years have been different. There's been a lot of change and I'm very glad to be a part of this change. Honestly, I feel like things have become better, but I feel like there's a long way to go. So I hope to see that kind of change in Indian cinema someday.
Pretty sure it's gonna happen soon is what I believe. So Aishwarya, do you want to say anything about this? Or like?
No, actually what Ritu had told is almost, I think she's covered everything. Because mana earlier days lo chusamante chala Vanishri garu gani, Savitri garu gani, Radhika ma'am, Rekha ma'am gani, Revati. There's so many actors.
So many actors.
And I used to be like, cinema chuste hero, heroine ki aa kathalo anta importance untundi. Ippudu, I think we are actually very, very lucky, Ritu, in that way, because the cinema has changed so much. I've been in the industry for almost 10 years. Nenu oka 5 years back chuste roles eve undedi kadu heroines ki. I was like, ayyo enduku, why should we do a film which is like urke vachi, just for the sake of oka heroine undali aa cinema lo anedi undakonda, I think now this generation, the roles we are getting slowly, there's a lot of change. And I myself have been, even Rohini ma'am is there in the film, Devdarshini unnaru, chala actors unnaru, but director okoka character ni, he's made it like ee urke evaru urke oka Ritu heroine ante urke heroine techi song matram urke song kostaru ranalu love scenes kostaru ani kaakunda, the role is so meaningful. Ritu role chala strong untundi cinema lo. Alage even though my role is very small, he didn't just bring me in the film and just like edo Aishwarya Rajesh vachindi edo chesindi ana kaakunda, that character ki importance, every role has its own importance in the film. So I think that is the beauty of women in this Tak Jagadish ani nen personal ga anukuntunnanu. Ippudu na film na roles me chusanante, I don't go like okay heroine aithane chestanu ani kaadu. For me, roles are very important. I think Ritu also has been choosing. Avid kuda a role a cinema lo urke edo vachi vellamo ani kaakunda. I think her roles are very strong kada. So Shiva garu was very keen nene cheyali anesi. I was like endukandi ante ledu workout avutadi ani cheppi. So I think
and it has.
Both of you have done such kind of a movies, like though it is like called as an heroine outside, whatever it is, but there is still a heroism that is seen here and there, you see in your characters, whatever you have played. So actually there is this one more question also which I want to ask, like when you heard about your character in this Tough Jagadish movie, was it like you thought about, okay, shall I do this role or not? Or like, it was like, tough, I'm doing this for you. Is it like that? Like, how was it?
Honestly, I had no second thoughts because it's a Shiva Nirvana film and it's with Nani and it's with Shine Screen Productions. So I had no second thoughts. Plus, I thought the character was very interesting because I ippudu varaku urban films chesanu, urban characters play chesanu. So this is sort of like the first time I'm playing a small town girl. So that is something that attracted me towards the character. I thought it'll be interesting and it's a different genre. Like I haven't been a part of like a proper, you know, Telugu commercial film.
Okay.
So I think with this film, I'll reach like a different section of audience, you know.
Yep.
So I'm really looking forward to this.
So Aishwarya, what's
so
your...
Shiva garu vachi, he had actually narrated me the script and my role is Chandrama film lo. So Chandra character vachi chopinappudu emotion nen appudi appudiki adigano, is it like the female lead ante meeru vinandi kada vinandi meeru kada vinintha cheppandi edi lead ani meeru cheppandi anni characters ki anta important ga beautiful ga rasaru Shiva garu. I think so. I really loved Chandrama's role and I think it is that Mena Mama and Mena Kodalu
comedy
relationship anamata. Manam Baba Maradalu avanni chaala chusunnamo but Mena Mama and Mena Kodalu Maradalu అంటే మా అమ్మ వాళ్ళు బ్రదర్ వచ్చి మా అమ్మ ఏజ్ లో ఉన్నారు బట్ ఈ సినిమాలో చూడండి ఇట్స్ వెరీ ట్రిక్కీ అన్నమాట. సో ఐ వాజ్ లైక్ నాని మామ మేన అంటే మేన మామ అంటే ఏజ్ కొంచెం మెచ్యూర్డ్ గా ఉంటారు కదంటే లేదు లేదు అంటే ఆ స్క్రిప్ట్ లో అలాగా ఉండింది అనమాట. సో దట్ ఎమోషన్ వాజ్ వెరీ స్ట్రాంగ్ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ అది చాలా కొత్తగా ఉండింది వినడానికి కొత్తగా ఉండింది చూడడానికి కొత్తగా ఉండింది.
సో రీచ్ సిన్స్ యూ సెట్ లైక్ దిస్ ఇస్ సంథింగ్ డిఫరెంట్ దట్ యూ హావ్ ట్రైడ్ ఇన్ దిస్ మూవీ, సో వాట్ వుడ్ యువర్ క్యారెక్టర్ దట్ కన్వేస్ టు ద ఆడియన్స్?
సో మూవీలో నేను గుమ్మడి వరలక్ష్మి అని ఒక క్యారెక్టర్ ప్లే చేస్తున్నాను. షీస్ అ గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫీసర్.
సో గుడ్ చంద్రమ్మ,
అవును కదా, వెరీ స్వీట్ నేమ్. సో జగదీష్ కాల్స్ మీ గుమ్మ ఓకే ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్. Yeah, so I play a government official, I play a VRO in the film, and like although it's a authoritative character, I feel like somewhere there's slight innocence to this character.
So play a small game. Chinnu
game
has only 5 questions and I'm winding it up. Here we go with the first question. When did the movie shoot begin?
February 2019. This I will know because I was like a part of
on 10th of February, I think. 7th of February.
Date aithe naaku telledu, but I know it's
February. I think it's somewhere around first week or second week. That's all I can say.
Cool.
Because I remember we celebrated Nani's birthday was the last day on the set.
First or second week of Feb, we started off with like, you know, Inko Sari song shoot. So yeah.
Yeah, you started first in Pollachi.
Yeah. We started with the song shoot.
So we share the point now.
It's like one all, I guess, no? Both of them gave like ittusa ittusa. This is the second question in this tough fire. That is, who is the music director of the movie?
Taman and Gopi Sundar.
Taman.
You reach only go at first.
Taman has done the songs. Gopi Sundar has done the background.
Cool. Okay, the next one is, what's the family name of Nani's in this movie? Like Nani's family name in this movie. Something like that. Is it so?
No. Is
Jagdish
it?
Naidu.
Jagdish. Jagdish. Tak Jagdish is his name.
Jagdish Naidu is his name in the film.
Something I don't know.
Okay, this is something which we already got to know. That any combination scenes that you both have, it's like none, I guess, for sure. The another question in the tuck fire is that any pranks that happened during set? Location or like shooting, while shooting anything?
I don't know, not with me, but I don't know about Ritu.
I don't think any of us were pranksters on set. We did have a lot of fun, but no pranksters, I think.
Proper pranksters.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is the last, and this is also a very simple question. So how many days that you guys have shot for Tak Jagadish?
We started in last 2019 February.
Yeah.
And it's releasing in 2021 October September. Sorry, September 10th.
It was really, really nice talking to you guys. I'm pretty sure that you guys do a great job and the response is going to be like kick-ass, and it will be, and it is already, is what I feel. So see you guys soon.
Watch our movie Tak Jagadish on Amazon Prime Video now.